Hello, YouTubers, and today we'll be doing a YouTube video on the music bullet that we picked up at Happy Harry's for $15, and it was a buy one get one free promotion, and the other one is currently upstairs, and we'll be showing it in a different review. But the music bullet, it's a pretty cool piece of device. I mean, I wouldn't call it the loudest for $15, but it's a pretty good quality for $15. And as you see, that's one bass system, and it charges up, rechargeable, all that. And I got my partner here with me today,
Kirsten.
Yeah, and
I'll be talking about the charger.
All right, I guess she'll talk about the charger, but so they come in like we had red and black, and you see this comes out and gives it more bass quality. It bends directions, and so now Chris is going to talk about the charger.
Okay, so you would put this into a computer device, and then you would put this into the music bullet. For example, you put You put that in there, and then you put it into a computer device, and you turn it on, and it up here would come in charge. So,
all right, and that would be a micro USB port right here. Go into all types of Xbox, PS3, any kind of system, pretty much, even in your Fire's TV box from a TV. So, now we're going to show you what it sounds like by different kind of genres of music and see which ones are the loudest. As you can see, one last look of the USB cable. All right, thank you. And then, we need to show you the line real quick, how you get the 3.5mm jack out, and it's quite actually hard. This is a bad minus to the phone that we can't get this out. Or to the music bullet, I'm sorry. And it's really hard, like, and then getting this wire out especially, look, you can't, like, alright, there it goes. You usually can't pull it out. But getting this thing in, you go like this, comes right out, fully in. So you're gonna be scared the first time you use this thing. See, we pull it fully out. We plug it in. Alright. So, we're going to show you different genres of music. Sorry about that hitting. So first we're going to start with, let's see, a Miley Cyrus song. And it's fully up. I don't know if you can see that. Alright, now let's try doing a different kind of genre. As you can see, there's some bass into that, and you feel it when it's fully up, letting this come out. Sorry about the old music. We usually don't use the phone anymore, so it just didn't. Alright, let's get two more songs and that'll be it. As you see, this is a hip hop rap song. Miley Cyrus and Jay-Z.
Hey, I love that Brooklyn.
Sorry about that, YouTube. We got cut off, so that's why there's a little cut in the video. But, yes, just please comment, rate, and subscribe. And, looking out. I'm doing reviews on all types of things. You tell me, I'll go pick it up. If it's from a little $5 toy to almost a 3D TV, I'll do a review on it all. So thank you, YouTube. I'll have a new video coming out on the Droid Bionic review. I'm trying to get my hands on that. And I'm trying to get my hands on the Droid Razor. I'm trying to do more phone reviews because I'm trying to get my views up for my YouTube partnership. Well, thank you. And again, comment, rate, and subscribe.